Welcome back, everybody, to another video of of Star Wars Squadrons. Last time we were playing, we were inside the Rebel base, and now we are inside the Imperial base. We switched sides, and now we are going to be doing a thing called Fractured Alliance. Because we were escorting a battleship, Star Destroyer, excuse me. This is not battleship, this is Star Wars. A Star Destroyer. And now we're switching sides, because they went to the Star Destroyer went to the outer realm, outer rim too. So now we have to fight to get our resources back. Anyway, if you like what you see, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and without further ado, game on. Gotta find our new orders first.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graum's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depots safe. Graum is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire, therefore they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for viridium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the viridium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the Rebel attack, escort the viridium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the Rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember,
that's bad.
As long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the viridium, halt the Rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Joy.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor.
This machine
is built to cut down enemy fighters, and that's what you do best.
Indeed. Happy flying. Good luck out there.
Titan is outbound.
Awesome.
To patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives.
Yes, yes, yes.
Split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradia before any rebels arrive.
Copy, Grid. Titans are following me.
It's a little too quiet for my liking.
Control towers are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
Aha. There's Tower 2. You doing okay there, Shen? You're not feeling too hot there, are you, boss man?
Final tower is clear.
Ooh, all right.
No sign of the rebels yet.
Yet.
Grom has several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Paradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it.
Okay.
Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same. No Paradium. Any luck?
Hang on. And...
that freighter doesn't have Paradium, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Indeed.
Titan 3, got a plan. During the Jabez incursion, our forces used Paradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles.
If interesting.
Paradium, he might be doing the same. We used Paradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jabez. They didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them.
That's creepy. Right. Speed up just a little bit. Why can I not scan it? Oh, for Pete's sake. That was ridiculous. Okay.
Forming up on your position. Excellent. We'll secure the Paradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Oh boy, are we.
Yep. Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Indeed.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse.
Takes care of that.
Tower 1 has been targeted.
Ow. That hurt.
I'm with you.
Come on.
Ow.
I'm working on it, man. Yes, I know. Thank you. Ow.
You're good to go.
Nice save.
Up.
Tower 3 has been targeted.
Great. Yeah, I know. Thank you.
We're with you.
What's behind? Enemies closing.
They caught me.
Where's you? Moved to the last minute. Turkey.
They're going for Tower 1. Is that all the bombers? Now what? Rebels are on the run.
They'll be back. With friends.
They normally are. Yeah. go.
Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Graham won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Alright. Got a bunch of A-wings. Okay. Come on, dude. Can't tell, I'm a little busy at this, the current moment. Alright, I'll take you head on. Working on it.
accomplished.
Both Grom's mission and ours, Captain.
Sweet.
Titan, dock aboard the depot for immediate debriefing.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Grell. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain.
Yeah, of course.
You that.
Alright, here is where I will end this video. Thank you for watching. This has been Lion of Hyrule. Next time we'll go and give our report and get a debrief of what's happening and what's up. And continue on in the story. Until then, I will catch you later.